The captain of the Harriet remained away from the dock for nearly 40 to 45 minutes as they attempted to contact the operators of the private boat via PA system. They were only responded to with obscene gestures, curse words, and taunting. This investigation is ongoing, and more charges are likely.